science can come together to change the way that we think about child maltreatment. About 2 million kids are affected by child maltreatment each year, new cases in the U.S. And it's estimated that about 18% of kids will hit the child welfare system at some point before they hit age 18. Penn State is a place where there are more academic researchers and professors working on the problem, the complex problem of child maltreatment, not just in the country, but in the world. And we had the commitment from the university to fund pilot work, to fund the salaries of these people, to fund startup projects. Child maltreatment needs a solution. And this award signals the importance of that. And NIH is recognizing that in order for this complex problem to be impacted, they have to invest a significant amount of resources. This is how we leverage science to change lives.